Alright, I forgot where we was at on here. This is not his regular suit either. I guess he'll change his clothes later. I must have did this. Watch out. Hold on, let me see. Let me put a waypoint on. Let's go to... Who is this? This map ain't that big. Alright, let's go here. Let's just go here. Alright, let's go. Pier 2.
Mr. Versetti.
Colonel.
Thank you for coming. Please sit. Lobster?
No, thanks.
I am ashamed to admit that one of the causes of our mutual problem appears to have been the loose tongue of a man I used to trust. I've been carrying Gonzalez for years, but now his incompetence reaches new heights. It's only right that you kill Gonzalez.
Did he do it? It's the money that's important to me.
For this kindness, I'll reward you. And then, we will find your money together. He will be at his penthouse, half drunk, probably. Use this.
Oh, shoot, I gotta kill him with a chainsaw? Oh, shoot. Aw, man, can I get out of here? I'm gonna have to get another car because this joint about to start. I think it's smoking. Oh shit, that joint about to blow up. Yeah, let me get another car. See if I can get in this joint right here. Man, just watch out. That's all you gotta do is just watch out. Coming through. I gotta go. Map. I wanna see how far I gotta go. Alright, we gotta go up here. Alright, let's go. These cars is hard to steer on these old joints. These joints sliding everywhere. As soon as it hits something, look, just sliding. Vice City. I remember this joint. All right, here we go.
You're gonna get it in the face.
He's got a blade. Stop running, you fat slime ball. Away from me, you cheap bastard.
Look what you did to my new car!
Oh, you kidding? Come on, man. I'm out. Let's go. I hope this ain't that, man, what's that, John? There's one you got. I hope this ain't that building, though.
Now, look here, son. I got a problem, and I reckon you could help me with it.
I'm no builder.
No, I was thinking more of your demolition skills. Now, this here, this is the development as planned, and this is the property that we're looking at.
You're trying to say this new office block is kind of in the way.
You catch on quick. Now, I'm gonna head out of town for a while, and if that office development were to face sudden and insurmountable structural problems, then I...
As a civil-minded individual, you feel obliged to step in and save the rejuvenation of an important area of the city.
Where can I get more guys like you?
Get a move on.
Nah. I need my fat. This joint fat. This Corvette right here. This joint be out. What the? This joint be moving right here. I hope this ain't that mission. Oh man, I only had to go down the street. This is why I quit playing this joint. Man! Drop the bomb. To drop a bomb. Shoot. If you place a bomb unsuccessful, you can pick it up and try. Yeah, I remember playing this part. I could not control this joint, and there's a timer on it. I don't know where to go. Yeah, I know, I see it. But where to go? It's like, where the upstairs at? Like, where that's at? I don't know where to go. How you get inside? See, it's not showing me how to get inside. And this dude just keep chasing you. Now, where's the inside? See, it's not showing you. Steps. You're kidding me.
Construction business ain't for rent.
What was that?
Damn, I gotta lay off the pills.
I'm seeing shit.
This is why I felt it, because I could not like find, where's the upstairs at? Like, where is it at? It's not showing me. I see, this one, I'm getting frustrated now. This is why I quit. Only got three left and I can't even find the steps. Felt this joint. Yo, where the fuck is this shit at? Like, you're kidding me. Like, come on. That's why I felt it. And then you gotta go back down. Yeah, this ain't cool, yo. This ain't cool at all. They give you this tiny airplane and they expect you to do this in 6 minutes. No way. There's no way. Yeah, this is why I quit. finally did that joint. Yo, whenever this game came out, I did this. I mean, I did it like, I just quit. Like, I ain't playing this never again. I could not get that mission for no reason. It just would not work. Whenever this came out till now, it took me years to, I finally did it. I could not control that jump. Oh, here we go. Man flipped over. It was a piece of hair in the street, and it flipped over. I got to get out this van. All them years, I could not fit past that mission. Oh man, who is this?
Tommy, come and join me. This looks delicious, huh? Tap your snout.
No, thanks.
Tommy, you are like a pompous breeze that has freed me from the stench of corruption. Although I must appear to mourn his passing and carry on with business as usual.
This isn't getting me any closer to my money.
Tommy, my friend, you are not in liberty now. Here, we do things differently. I will continue with my inquiries, but in the meantime, I have a valuable deal to close.
A favor for a friend, Cortez?
You're a good friend, Tommy. I knew you would not let me down. I need you to meet a courier who has obtained some valuable technology for me.
Straight old school whip. I gotta find something sporty, man. What's sporty on this joint? Look at the Lamborghinis at on this joint. I gotta go get a gun. Got to go get the Gat. Eazy-E. Got to get the Gat. With the Gat in my hand. Yo, Ran. Got anything I need, right? my scar? I gotta go up here. Oh, here you go, right here. That's where I gotta go. Okay. I'm wondering, like, what's up? Let me go up here. I need that. Shoot! I need another car. This joint gonna blow up. Uh-oh. The carrier, where he at? I don't see him. Whoa, what's going on, yo? I did that. Nah, I'm going right to this. Hold on, Matt. Let me get that off. Hold on. Whoa. I don't know what's going on, man. Why it got me going backwards? And I already got the gun. Dude in here. Somewhere, right? Why they got me going backwards? Yeah, he in here. What's up?
Don't make me angry.
How? Meet the carry at the mall. All right, okay. Whoa. You taking this? This thing is confusing me, man, because I done got all this. You get the guns that you need, and then you go to, that's it. Now you go meet him. I can't do nothing else on this. I did this. I got it. Pistol. Let me get some armor. All right, now that's it. That's all. I can't do nothing else. I'm gonna meet him to do a drive-by, huh? Hold. All right, that's how you do it. Okay. And just keep telling me to go back. Nah, man, nah. I don't know why I keep telling me to go back. The blimp on the radar is a triangle point. Yeah, I know. Sometimes these games be glitzing, man. Like, it's keep telling me to go back. I'm not going back. I got everything I need.
Zerine, she's very wet this time of the year.
What?
Comment?
Look, Cortez sent me. Just give me the damn chips.
Oh, d'accord.
Freeze imperialist American pig that is propriété de la gouvernement français. Hand it over!
You American idiot! They followed you here!
Where the hell
you
am I?
You thought you'd do better, Mr. Snell!
Every time you do missions like this, you gotta go across the whole map. I don't know whether to knock them off or what. I don't know. Now say, don't let the carrier flame with the guardians chips. Don't let him get away. I guess I gotta hit him off the thing. To do, I'm like, he said like follow him or something. Oh my god, man. Come on now, these cops gonna come real quick. Gotta get out of here. Now that's how you do it. And we out of here today, y'all. Peace out.